Hey guys, if you have a Mopar that does horn honk and you don't like it, we can turn it off. So this setting is actually not in the menu in the gauge cluster, it is in the key fob. So we're going to unlock the vehicle, we're going to hold unlock for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we're going to hold panic. So now you see, when I lock and unlock the vehicle, even if I hit lock again, it doesn't honk the horn, because we have an aftermarket remote starter system on the truck. So the way it piggybacks off the system, every time the owner would hit lock, it would honk the horn. It's kind of annoying. So now we can use the remote starter as if it were the factory one with way more range, because this is up to 1 mile.